Welcome back, guys. It's compost day, and I am getting ready to dump some materials into my compost bin. Here I have my kitchen compost caddy. I have this on the counter, and it has a little filter so that it prevents the smell from the kitchen smelling like garbage. So I throw everything in here, veggie scraps and fruit scraps. And then I have, this is the bottom of the shredder, and I have some shredded paper and cardboard in here. So I just toss all this in the compost bin and mix it up. And unlike other people, I typically mix my compost bin about maybe twice a week, whereas other people probably do it once every 2 weeks. I do it that often because it helps it break down faster. You don't have to do it like I do. You can do it like most people do. But I like to mix mine twice a week. So let's go to the compost bins. Alright guys, I keep my compost bins on the side of the house and out of the way because they are an eyesore. And all I did was use some storage containers and I added some holes. And that was that. I didn't spend any money on expensive compost bins. It's just as simple as that. You can use garbage cans. You can use whatever containers that are good to keep outside without breaking down. And, you know, you can just have your own compost bins without spending a whole bunch of money. I started this one in September, and I've actually already used it in the garden in those fabric beds, and I mixed it with some soil and some cocoa core to keep the moisture in. So I've actually used quite a bit of that. And this one I started, I believe, in December, and I come out here and dump everything in this one. So let me dump my kitchen scraps in there. And shredded paper. And I'm just gonna spread that out and do this. What I add also is coffee grounds. I add tea leaves and the tea bags. If I don't use loose tea, I put the tea bags in there too. Of course, you need some moisture in there, so you add a little water. And I add a few other things in there too. But anyway, these are my two compost bins. And that's that, guys. Thanks for watching.